One day when I was working at my parents' shop, I had a customer that came in that couldn't afford his meal. He got two sandwiches, both with extra meat and extra veggies, and when he got to the counter, he started searching his pockets to try finding the money to pay. Whenever this happens, it's usually a sign that somebody's hungry and wants a meal, or they just forgot their wallet. So after he told me he didn't have any money, I was just standing there, probably with a dumb look on my face. I mean, I never had anything like this happen at the time, so I honestly didn't know what to do. I've heard some people will hand the person a mop and tell them to get to work, and while I respect it, I could never do that. But before I could even respond, the next customer decided to become an absolute giga chad and came to the counter. He looked at me and said to put the meal on his card, and then he looked to the older gentleman and he gave him a gentle smile. I'm not kidding when I say the other man started to dance in the restaurant at 3 p.m. on a Tuesday afternoon out of joy, and he must have thanked the man at least 10 times for paying for his meal. It was a pretty surreal moment for me that something as simple as a meal had such a positive effect on this man's day. So now whenever somebody can't afford their meal, I'll always try to help. Unless they're a Karen, then they get nothing.